This is a Himalayan that I just got, and it's grafted onto 6th Street, and I got it from Craig. He's Fruit Geek on Facebook. He's got a nice page and just a super nice guy and real knowledgeable about mulberries and lots of different other fruits. And he said that the 6th Street does better here for nematodes on this particular Himalayan. He said he had a hard time, he couldn't grow it because of the nematodes until he put it on 6th Street. But I'll be interested to see how it does here, because I haven't had any luck with 6th Street. I've tried to root about 30 of them, and 2 of them took, and then when I planted them, they died. So I don't know. So we'll see how it does on 6th Street for me here. But I'm excited about this variety. I've been wanting it because Craig's been talking about it for a long time. About 10 years ago, he went to the Fruit and Spice Park, and there was a Himalayan tree that the lady, when he went into the park, he said, "Is there a fruit that I just absolutely have to try?" And she said, "Yes, you got to try the Himalayan mulberry." And so he said it was just the most delicious mulberry he'd ever tasted. And I want to just clear up a little bit. This one being Himalayan is not like Himalayan Red. This is more like a Pakistan in almost every way except flavor. Yeah, the size of the fruit, the look of the fruit, almost the look of the leaves, except I've compared them. Last night I compared Ellie Cook's Pakistan with my other two regular Pakistans, and then this one. And this one's a little bit longer in shape, less heart-shaped, and bigger. The leaves are bigger than my Pakistan leaves. But anyway, he said they were almost unrecognizable of any difference in the looks of them until you tried the fruit. He said Pakistan was good, but the Himalayan was fantastic. And so I'm really excited to have this variety. And then when we talk about the Himalayan Reds, when I say I've got a Himalayan Red variety, what I'm meaning is that it is a fruit that's thinner and longer than the Pakistani variety. So, and generally stays more red when it's ripe. And there seems to be about at least 5 different cultivars or varieties of Himalayan Red in the United States. So I have 3 of them, and trying to get a hold of a couple more, but there could be lots more than that, and probably seedlings, and who knows. But so far, located about 5 different ones. And this one, the Himalayan Fruit and Spice Park, so that's how he's labeled it, Himalayan FSP. And this one does root, whereas the Himalayan Reds, the long skinny variety, that it tastes totally different than Pakistani. It has more of a strawberryish flavor, delicious, which I love Pakistani mulberries too. They're delicious and sweet, but they taste like grape jelly. But anyway, I wanted to share that with you, that the Himalayan Red is different than this Himalayan, and is also different from Pakistani varieties. All right, have a great day. Plant lots of fruit trees. Central Florida, Zone 9B.